it. Yes, I did. Okay. I was expected it to be by races, not by attributes. That's kind of interesting. Big ass basic thing, huh? Probably don't need two of those. Those for that matter. I think one will suffice. Good mechanic, but it's pretty heavy to start, so. I also noticed it was an upgrader. Upgraders stay out until you get upgraded. Check that. That lethal effect makes me consider it. We'll go with it as is. Pirates.
When you go second, you start the game with a ring of Magicka. Select it when you want to use it for a temporary Magicka boost.
Alright, so same thing as Hearthstone.
I stole this cargo fair and square. Let's send these dishonorable thieves into the brine.
Look alive, men, or this storm will toss you about!
Sign me up! The winds favor us!
Die, scurvy dog.
By my honor.
Hey, that don't have three charges of this ring, do I? Really? Okay, that's a bit much.
The waters of life. By my honor.
Away with you!
Die, scurvy dog!
Do
Do not test this one. You will lose. The watch is mine.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
No trouble at all.
By my honor.
Trying to put out guards and then kill the things they're protecting.
Magnus, god of sorcery, be with me!
Huh, he's not a guard himself?
Look alive, soldiers!
The watch is mine.
Teach you to mess with me.
Fall back or die. Ugh!
Oh.
Do not test me, knave.
So it has been written.
By the eye of Magnus.
The Hist revives. I draw power from these trees.
Teach you to mess with me.
You make this easy.
Do not test me, knave. This day is mine.
Hey there, buddy. You just ignored my guard there.
Like you.
Skin fool!
You make this easy.
Thorns and claws. Teach you to mess with me. The power of the Hist fills me.
Do not test this one. You will lose.
I could lose. And get anything that does damage.
Do not tell me. I used to be an adventurer like you.
Yeah. He could have killed me. If he wasn't a really dumb computer.
Teach you to mess with me.
Alright, I'll take the handed over win, why not?
There's no sign of Lana. You think the crash killed them all?
Maybe. Or maybe it was the locals.
Soul Summon uses soul gems to create a new card for your collection. Soul Trap destroys
automatically threw them into my deck without asking me if I wanted them. It's kind of a dick move.
The watch is mine.
The power of the Hist fills me.
Sick move.
Not test this one. You will lose. The watch is mine.
No trouble at all.
Third can go.
At all.
This one offers something tasty.
No trouble at all.
Yeah.
I would protect the hiss.
Customers only.
Blood on the waters. The Hist provides the waters of life.
Customers only.
By bark and root.
Mud and mayhem. I draw power from these trees.
Uh-huh.
Customers only.
Seed and spleen.
The forest is my strength and my courage.
I win. Yay. This one, though.
Thy skin fool.
As the Spriggans fell, the travelers spotted one beckoning them into the woods.
Nag would have followed. But Mother always said this one was too curious.
The adventurers did not trust the creature. And found a treasure it had no doubt hoped to lead them away from. Cultists had taken refuge in an ancient ruin, only to fall prey to its ferocious new inhabitants.
Lamith!
I could use a little help here.
Goblins.
Thanks for the rescue.
Welcome.
Are all the cultists dead?
I think so. And if we're not careful, we will be too.
I think 3 mana is really a bit too much for the second player. Plus one I get.
I draw power from these trees.
The watch is mine.
Be careful.
The power of the Hist fills me.
This one offers something tasty.
Oh, I was thinking every turn it gave me one of those spiders. Whoops. That out of the deck until I have something more specialized for it.
Customers only.
Provides customers only.
Do not test this one. You will lose.
I don't want them to be all hidden. I want you to be out in the open so you can take hits.
They make it too easy.
It has had enough. From these trees.
They'll probably kill me this turn, no problem. Only needs one more damage. Shitty card. How did I get that in my deck? Alright. Oh, I lose.
Fool.
So unless they're incredibly stupid and don't attack me for some reason. Deck needs some work for sure. Oh, yay. Level up for my failure.
You receive a bonus card when you level up. The card depends.
Hmm. basically, you can't get rid of them. Oh no, it shuffles it into your deck, not in your hand. To go with that card. This again with my new deck that I just made and will also fail with.
Thanks for the rescue.
Are all the
I think be careful. These goblins had a powerful chief with them when I first arrived. We'd better finish off as many of them as we can before he comes back.
Yeah.
My sword hand itches.
Your destruction is at hand. Die, Outlander! We'll stand together!
Sucks, why is that in my deck? that I actually went through carefully this time and got rid of trash cards like that. Rude.
Don't make trouble, Knave.
Well, they're not summoning nearly as many things. Like, they seem to have gotten way shittier, and my deck's way better.
For some, this day will be the last.
I say, no trouble. I said, no trouble.
You brought this upon yourself.
They cannot hope to outwit me.
You brought this upon yourself.
All too simple.
So, that was pretty easy compared to what just happened in the last round.
Die, Outlander!
Lanith had learned that the cult was secretly led by Lord Narafin, the Dominion warlord who had captured the Imperial City. To bring about the prophecy, he intended to sacrifice all of the city's inhabitants. Lanith suggested they seek out the Imperial army, then in exile in Skyrim, and warn the Emperor of Narafin's plot.
Don't like these woods.
This is the shortest way I know to Skyrim.
But not the safest.
That one that sucks. Of them, no less. That pilfer card I got, that could be really powerful.
Your destruction is at hand. They cannot hope to outwit me.
That damn shackle permanent? Problem.
By dawn and dusk, I move as a shadow.
Nerevar is with me.
This one offers something tasty.
Enough games!
Why do I have this card? I don't even have the cheaper version that seems less shitty.
Customers only.
This is an obnoxious fight with all these shackles.
We'll stand together.
Pull a guard.
Trouble, knave.
my sword hand itches.
I said no
gotcha.
Trouble.
Die, sweet.
Hurry it up, buddy. Let me finish you. Remove that one expensive dumb card.
In the spider's web, they found a high elf merchant calling for help.
Did they free him? He might give away their location to the Dominion.
This one would have taken his gold.
The travelers would not leave him to die, whatever the risk.
Oh shit, 50 gold's equivalent to 3 cards, isn't it? Fuck. That just occurred to me. After I already clicked it. Should have robbed his ass.
No one in this tavern knows where the Emperor's forces are camped out.
Or maybe the locals just aren't fond of the Imperials.
Last one of the chapter. Start up. Damn it. I hate how it automatically throws stuff in. What was the other new card that it just threw in? Why not have those in? Picky. Basic, you can get out. Don't need no basic bitches in my deck. You're a flying bottle.
Why are they trying to kill us? Are they assassins? Dominion operatives?
They're Nords. This is what we do for fun.
I have no fear of you, cowardly skeever!
Alrighty then.
Your destruction is at hand.
Oh, there's only one lane. That only made one card. That sucks.
Time to fight! Fight!
I'll take the vanguard!
I've had worse.
If I fall, the Hist will reclaim me.
Haha, what a dick.
Chaos take you.
The elements are mine to control.
Switch to actions, not just two cards.
Follow me, men!
The valor of Nerevar is with me.
All too simple.
This should be good. And warm yourself.
I have no fear of you, cowardly skeever. Ultramor!
Time to fight. Time to fight. Attack!
This one offers something tasty.
Congratulations.
Enough.
You've become good.
Hermamora tests us.
So he'd be throwing shit.
Time to fight. Time to fight.
Your time has come!
Tell us! Go! Go!
The valor of Nerevar is with me!
Looking to make a purchase?
Customers only!
Any turn, okay. Not just a summon turn. I don't know why I was thinking it's just during a summon turn.
By our service, we honor Kai.
Attack!
Farewell, fool! The day will be ours!
Don't make trouble, knave.
Enough games!
Customers only.
Increase the chances of bottle hitting that guy. So my thinking was there.
Come and warm yourself.
Spill their blood.
Farewell, fool.
If I fall, the hist will reclaim me. If I fall, the hist
chaos
will reclaim
you.
Me.
We Beanie. Fight for all Skyrim.
Spill their blood.
That's a neat one.
Chaos take you.
Time to fight.
We'll stand together.
Got a lot of things that do stuff when they die. I like that. Oh, I thought that thing was shackled. Whatever it died.
Don't make trouble, knave.
Die, Swit.
The day will be ours.
Weak.
For someone, this day will be the last.
I said no trouble.
I only kill one!
This should be good.
I said no trouble.
Wish I killed him with the bottle. Just for flavor. Five out of six. I thought that was the last one. I don't think I've pulled that card yet. 1 in 50 chance. What are you going to do? 2%. Let's make it 4%. So all three of these can go in the deck. I don't mind them being forced in.
If the locals weren't lying, the Legion should be nearby.
Here they are.
Hail! I am Tyr, Knight Brother of the Blades.
They don't look pleased to see us.
Yes and all, but I need to go summon these cards. Some cards, man. Okay, or... so, it is worth saving up. No spending gold. Also buy these with... I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, I think if I were to create a deck, I would be creating it with the two things that the deck I'm using have anyway, so the green and the blue seem to be my two favorites so far. I'm just trying to get back to the story now. Oh, I already put some new things in. Without my consent. Five cards to cut out. Already got the little guys, the firebolt. Got cheaper, better guards. I should have kept the fireballs, because I forgot I got so many things with the dying bonuses. Too late now, and I won't remember to put them back in.
We're not going back there. The Imperial Legion is doomed. Soldiers, report!
Your orders, your orders.
Okay. Here we go.
If I fall, the hiss will obey me.
Training is over. It's time to act.
Into the crypt!
chaos take you! Chaos take you!
You can't defeat me!
I stand to serve.
You can't defeat me!
Their deaths will bring glory to the Empire.
Your death is my command.
For someone, this day will be the last.
Yeah, that plus the swift strike next round.
There's a plan.
That's a
There's
finisher. Unless he's got some crazy shit to kill me off now. I got this.
Who goes there? I live to serve. I live to serve.
Is this crazy shit gonna stop me? Huh? Now I gotta come up with one more damage. If I wanna... Oh, and there it is.
Upon yourself. You brought this upon yourself.
Look, Legate Cassia has arrived. Run, men!
Yay.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for taking out those deserters for me, Tyr. Have you come to serve the Emperor once more?
Cassia, we need to speak with him immediately.
The Emperor was horrified to hear of Lord Norofin's plan. But he knew an attack on the Imperial City was doomed to fail. Somehow the Dominion could predict his forces' every move. The hero volunteered to infiltrate the city and discover the source.
The hero, who still has no name.
Was the city not guarded?
Ah. Well, you see, Norofin had recently reopened the arena. The hero resolved to pose as a gladiator to gain entry. Once inside, swims at night would lead them to a secret passageway into the White Gold Tower.
And that's the end of Act 2. My upgrading. Although, I don't think I'm gonna be using it, because I like the deck I'm using now.
Good people! By the grace of our liege, Lord Nerefin, I welcome you back to the arena! Because nothing unites man and Myr like the spectacle of glorious bloodshed!
This is not bringing back happy memories.
It'll be fun, just like old times.
I'm not jumping straight into it, I'm just editing my deck a little bit. looking at the new deck. You can at least take a look at it. Cards that I've acquired but not used. I don't really like, what is this? Willpower? I don't really like the willpower stuff. The endurance stuff I like. Nah, I'm gonna pass on that deck. This one. Gotta add in that card I just upgraded. Okay. Am I removing? Guess I don't really need that. And I will take a break. Gonna probably go peel an orange and put it in yogurt and then eat it. Because that's I convinced myself that's healthy. Even though, like, one of the main ingredients in yogurt is sugar. But I'm gonna convince myself it's healthy. And go eat that and be right back.